Hi, ma'am. What's your view on all this?
I think that he needs to move.
Who, the ambulance?
Blocking. Yeah.
Because he's blocking you in?
Yeah.
So the ambulance here dealing with the stabbing victim should move because you're inconvenienced.
The world is not going to stop. If that was critical, they wouldn't be sitting in a parking lot doing that.
Yeah, it's not critical, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So... Why are you harassing first responders doing their job, though?
No, I asked them to move. I wasn't harassing
them. Well, you're on...
I have someone that got stabbed in the head, so we can't do that right now, okay? Well, I'm not going to stay here for them. You're going to stay here. Okay?
No, we're going to move.
Yes, you are.
Relax. No.
They should be hitting on the community.
I know. It's okay.
Well, then why didn't you say that to me?
Because you told me that you weren't going to leave here. You were going to head out. Just hang tight, okay? You're almost done.
Yes, I know. If that was an emergency crisis, they wouldn't stay there.